3. Property, players, and prices. If the selling or buying agent works for a broker, the broker typically gets a portion of the commission. The brokerage firm typically takes 30 to 50% of the commission, which leaves the agent 50 to 70%.